The cost of living is just way too high for Pennsylvania families. Somebody like Dr. Oz, with his 10 gigantic mansions, couldn't care less. Does anybody really think Dr. Oz is going to stand up to the corporate executives who are ripping us off? Send Oz back to New Jersey, send me to DC, and get our economy back on track.